The Korean government points to exports as the driving force that helped the local economy's recent recovery. Kim Ji-yeon lists out exactly what fueled the gains and which traditionally hot items fizzled out.
Data on Korean export trends shows shipments of semiconductors, consumer goods, and those from the energy sectors rose, while that of telecommunications equipment fell during 2016. In particular, exports in the biohealth sector climbed more than 69% last year compared to 2015, while outbound shipments of skincare products and athletic footwear spiked nearly 40% during the same period. Korea's main export items, including DRAMs, flash memory chips, and automobile parts, also increased by around 10% on-year, on soaring demand for smartphones and solid-state drives. The Ministry of Trade, Industry and Energy also attributes the increase to the country's exports on improved consumer spending among newly emerging economies. In particular, Korean exports to Morocco and Croatia have risen for the third straight year in 2016 by around 50% compared to 2015. However, the same data shows Korean exports to European countries, mainly Britain and Switzerland, which boast high consumer spending, fell in 2016. In response, the Trade Ministry says it will strengthen its monitoring of Korea's imports from these countries and try to promote better trade relations through free trade agreements in the future. Kim Ji-yeon, Arirang News.